Welcome to another exciting episode of Train Trackers.
Yes.
We're going to dedicate this sighting to our favorite train tracker, Will. Mm-hmm. Right, Emily? Will's from Greene County, and he loves our videos, and this train sighting's for you, buddy. Uh-huh. Weird, I didn't hear a horn, guys.
I told you I heard one coming. Which track too? I was wrong. I thought it was on the first track.
Ah, look at that, buddy! Giving you a special horn, buddy. I did not hear that coming. I did not hear any horns.
How you know a train's coming? That box right there, it tells you. When it's on, that means the gates are getting ready to go down.
What do you think, Emma? Been a while since you've been out here train tracking with us. Huh? Nah. Yeah, she's a rookie train tracker. What do we got? Anything new here? Same old cars? It does seem like it's going awful slow though. Train track with your little sister here, huh?
She runs anywhere a train goes.
And she's 5. Oh, look at this. We got another engine already, Blake.
She must be going up probably 40.
Somebody lubed the tires up though. No squeaky wheels today.
I heard one squeaky wheel on the tank car though. I was on the ladder next time.
Debris cars because they have open a roof on them.
Yeah, they're like the garbage cars. And it's flat. It looks like there's a pipe.
Watch out, you got a car over there, kiddos. That was cool. Awesome.
I'm gonna catch another truck.
Well, that's gonna do it for this episode and this train track and dedication video to our buddy Will. Until next time.
Don't lose track.